If you're teaching your year 3 children, Aimee has a great 2-part series where she shows your children how to represent and partition 3-digit numbers. In the first lesson, Aimee shows your children how to represent 3-digit numbers into hundreds, tens and ones using straws.
Our first number is 156. Ask yourself, how many hundreds do we need? How many tens? And how many units? So we need 100, 5 tens, just move those up a bit, and 6 units or 6 ones. Great stuff! And you can check them by counting them out.
And even using a place value chart.
So how many hundreds are there? Well, 2. So 2 goes in that column. How many tens? Well, there aren't any, there's just 0. And how many units? Well, there's 8, which makes 208.
And in the final lesson, Aimee continues to guide children with partitioning 3-digit numbers. However, this time with outdoor learning.
You're going to get a ball, and the number I'm going to be doing is 266. So how many hundreds, how many tens, and how many ones do we need? How are my thrumming skills? Pretty terrible. Try again. You get the idea. Try with the number 22.
This Year 3 Place Value series is perfect to use to support your teaching, for ideas, or even setting as homework. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.